Two Cures for Love by Wendy Cope. 1. Don't see him. Don't phone or write a letter. 2. The easy way. Get to know him better.